Hi, this is Gabriela Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you how to install community contributed commands in Stata. Stata has an active user community, and many times users write new commands and share them, extending what is available in Stata. You can search for commands by typing search and then a keyword. Say I want to perform a test for serial correlation with panel data. I can type the following. This brings up a viewer window. First, I'll see official commands and resources. Under this category, you'll see some commands from the Stata Journal, which is Stata's peer-reviewed journal. For example, here I see a command that was published in the third volume of the Stata Journal. If I click on this link, I'll see the help file and a do file for this command. I can click on the help file to see if this command will be useful for my purposes. In the description, I see that this command implements a test for serial correlation in the errors of a panel data model. So if I return to the previous screen, I can go ahead and install this command by clicking on the link that says, click here to install. Now we see that the installation is complete. If I return to the previous screen, I'll also see web resources from Stata and other users. Here I see other related commands, like xtserialpm, which also performs a test for serial correlation. Notice that some commands can be downloaded from this REPEC website. This website contains a statistical software components archive from which many community-contributed Stata commands can be downloaded. In fact, there is a command specifically for installing commands from SSE. If I type help SSE, you'll see that you can get a summary of packages that were added most recently, or the most popular packages, or install a specified package with SSE install. So this is how you can find and install community-contributed commands in Stata. To learn more about searching for Stata resources, you can download the Stata-based reference manual from our website at stata.com. Thank you for watching.